Hi everyone! In this short video, we are going to explain to you how to fully reset Parklio Smart Parking Barrier. First thing you need to do is to take the key you got in the packaging box and unlock the casing. Open the casing and attach cables connecting electronics box and battery box. Make sure to also cover solar panel with some kind of cloth or cardboard to prevent the panel from getting sunlight. Wait approximately 45 seconds and then connect the cables again. Remove the cardboard. The light on the reset button should turn green, which means your smart barrier is now fully reset and ready to use. To use the barrier, scan the QR code again with Parklio Connect app, close the casing and lock it with a key.